The people who settled the United States came from many different places. Each group had its own folk music. Here in America, these different musical styles mixed and blended, producing new kinds of folk music. The two most important influences on American folk music are the British, that is, music from England, Ireland, and Scotland, and the musical tradition brought from Africa. The British like to tell stories with their music. We are listening to an old English ballad, a storytelling song called The Unfortunate Rake.
And let them all know that I'm going to my rest as I walk out by St. James's Hospital. As I walk out by the hospital gate, I spy the young man all wrapped in white linen. All wrapped in white linen, so cruel was his fate.
When ballads were brought to the United States, Americans began putting their own words and experiences in them. Here is an American version of The Unfortunate Rake, a version once popular in the Appalachian Mountains.